Action. David Smith here with another math classroom flip that. We'll just do it again. Chop off this part. Action. David Smith here with another flip classroom math video. Today's topic, how to write a solution and a self-assessment for the equally let POW, which is in the Orchard Hideout unit. Let's get started. Your solution is where you get down to business with the math. Here's where you're going to talk about your actual solutions to problems 1, 2, and 3. Remember, problem 1 is the two flowers problem, problem 2 is with three flowers, and problem 3 is n flowers, or as many flowers as you might imagine. Okay, so let's talk about how that works. What you want to do is dig into the math. How do you explain your solution? Use diagrams. This is geometry, so we love diagrams in geometry. Remember that perpendicularity proof from page 16 and from two flowers to three are essential parts of this POW. You've already done those homework assignments, so in a sense you're just summarizing and translating your work there into your POW write-up. Make sure that any equations you write are clear. Make sure that all the steps lead to your solution. It's not enough to just state the solution. You can't just say, here's a solution, here's a solution, here's a solution. You have to say how you know that those are correct. So this is kind of like doing a proof. You have to show steps and say how you know those steps can be done. Okay? If you need help with that, reach out to me and I'd be happy to help you beef up this section. This section is worth the most points in the POW, so it pays to pay good attention to your work there. Okay? Your self-assessment is where you talk about how you did, how you feel about your POW, and what you learned. Every student is going to learn different things, okay? Even if you didn't get all the way to all the solutions by yourself, that's okay. Talk about what you learned. It's good to talk about mathematical things there, but you could also talk about other stuff, like I learned that I can do a complicated problem that I didn't think I could do at first. But I stayed with it, I was persistent, I got help, and in the end, I got all the way to the end. So you can talk about math there, you can talk about other things that are around the math of your work. Okay? Thanks for watching, see you later.